So a lot of the early shorts that I did were as an actor in thesis films, master's level thesis films. So I knew that the production value would be there, and that they had spent a lot of time on those scripts and the material was worthy of wrapping my brain around those characters. And then I started grad school, my MFA in film, you know, in 14. And then there was more, and then it was just like throwing spaghetti on a wall. It was like, okay, I have this idea.